Welcome back to ProGuitarShop and ToneReport.com. Today we're taking a long look at the all-new Fuzzrite, a collaboration between Catalinbread and Mark Moseley, the Mose in Mosrite that produced the original in the 60s. Catalinbread obtained several new old stock units from the Moseley family and used them to produce the quintessential 60s fuzz. Because the original transistors were labeled just for Mosrite, Catalinbread called up on the original creator, Ed Sanner, for his insight into these elusive parts. Mr. Sanner had the lowdown on the original transistor measurements and suggested two old stock devices to use as replacements. These transistors, along with other vintage correct parts, has turned the Catalinbread Fuzzrite into the most accurate 60s snarling fuzz on the market. Just like the original, Catalinbread's Fuzzrite has a depth control that blends in a second transistor gain stage. This goes all the way from fat low gain sputter to a high gain torn speaker fuzz with hints of upper octave. Best of all, the Fuzzrite cleans up exceptionally well like any good 60s style fuzz, so players that demand versatility will find a wealth of fuzz tones within their guitar zone controls. And just like all Catalinbread pedals, each Fuzzrite is handmade right here in Portland, Oregon, USA. As you may know, the depth knob is the real secret to achieving a whole wide range of fuzz tones. Let's just go through the full depth range. I've cranked up the output to keep the signal nice and strong. Let's try another low depth setting, which is a great way to warm up single coils. Also notice how easily it responds to your guitar's volume knob. There's some true 60s fuzz reborn thanks to Catalinbread and Moseley. You can find out all about the new Fuzzrite at catalinbread.com. Thanks for watching.